It's a rebel outpost. I have to find whoever's in charge and take them out. Soldier with a heavy
gun. Stop hiding! Ouch! The Outlander's here!
Fire with arrows!
What are you stopped for?
You keep firing!
Another outpost full of rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out. That'll blow if I hit the door now.
My fault. Don't know what got into me.
Where did say we check everything? So we check. Loyalist scum. Can't wait till they get what's theirs.
Whoa. You all
trouble
know.
Here! Target hit! Firing now!
Keep looking for tracks.
There! Together! We'll have to search.
I'm ready.
The movement was in that patch of grass. Let's not get ambushed!
We have to locate her!
I've got a good feeling about this.
This makes us look you like think we're cool. Searching the right area?
I'll call when I see her!
You look there, I'll look here.
We work together, we stop her!
Okay, you see anything? So the chase begins.
I'll back down.
Get back! This is where she dies. Ready? Then search!
Not really sure what
to do. I'll stop you!
Got it. Feeling better. I've got her in my sights! Shooting that with the right ammo should detonate it.
My brothers from the lowlands to join the cause.
Steady now.
Who's there?
False alarm. We should have prevailed at the Grove. That damned outlander.
Get rid of their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat.
I think I see something.
Get out there and look.
Still in this fight.
Thank you.
Helps.
I lost the hostile. Yet?
No sign of anyone. What now?
We still have to find them.
I have her!
Finish it!
There. Coast is clear. Let's hope it stays that way. Looks like more Tanakh's tags. I'll keep them with me for now.
Remedies and brews to make life easier. Remedies to train.
No. Let me guess. You're here to help him, aren't you?
What are you talking about?
Moreland's next big invention. Look, I am not going to stop you, but at least make sure you gear up properly, okay?
You know I haven't even talked to Moreland yet, right?
But you will, and then you'll do that thing where you finish each other's sentences. And any kind of common sense flies out of the forge. Just do me a favor. Try to bring him back in one piece, okay? Come back when you're in the mood to spend.
Oh, hi!
Madam! Hello there, sister!
Some Tanaka built an outpost. Shockers.
Remedies for all who need them. Next time you're here, then.
Dares challenge me at strike.
Fire, keep walking.
You seen those Tanark writing machines?
Who smiled warmly with the promise of another adventure.
You write machines, right? Well, apparently you're not the only one, right?
No refunds on those.
Noticed machine riders earlier. They seemed like they were...
Stemmer, did you need something?
As a new dream dawned for the adventuring trio, they returned to the depths of the formerly sunken city, where fortune was found behind every crumbling wall as a bulging keg bursts with free-flowing ale. That is, we broke our way into more of the ruins below, and in one of them, the wordsmith beheld a glimmering gizmo, a wonder among a sea of wonders. Alas, the gizmo lay beyond his grasp.
You saw some kind of gizmo but couldn't get it?
A door bars the way, locked by some confounded means. Moreland contemplated explosives, but Abaddon thought the odds of crushing the gizmo under rubble were too high. For once, the Shard Counter's skepticism might be warranted. The old wordsmith's hopes were dashed. until a friend with a knack for performing the impossible returned from beyond the sands. Might I persuade you to venture beneath the desert once more?
I'll see what I can do. Where is this place?
Once you're down there, take a ride at the statue of the giant man. The ruin rests beside a metal tower. And so our heroine went forth, and the wordsmith's hopes went with her.
Miscalculated that landing.
Right, that's kind of funny.
Oh, hi. Yeah. Got work to do. You can ride machines, right? Apparently, you're not.
Aloy! Oh, your timing couldn't be better. Over here. Aloy. Oh, this is a grand day. Greatness is in the air. Or will be soon.
Greatness, huh?
Behold, I call it Morlin's amazing elevating orb, inspired by the floating spheres the Banuk use for their clan contests. When aloft, this grand construction will be a spectacle henceforth unseen by the eyes of the living. Unburdened by gravity, it'll be a floating beacon, drawing people from great distances to our destination of wonders and amusement.
Except...
we're missing one key. key piece. A mechanical burner. Small, magnificent design. Old world ingenuity at its peak. We found it when we opened up more of the ruins below and discovered numerous statues of strange winged serpents. One such statue had the burner in its mouth. Oh, no doubt part of some ancient fire-filled spectacle. Oh, Aloy. It's perfect for the orb. But a swarm of burrowers chased us out before I could grab it. Could you get it? Please?
Okay, Moreland, you got me. I'm curious. I'll get it for you.
I knew I could count on you! Okay, okay. Head down to where we fought that Tide Ripper after you drained all the water. When you get down there, head right and look for a room to the side. The statue you want is up high, looming like a nightmare. Oh, and if you'd like a smoother descent into the ruins, use the elevator. Just head back into the building and go upstairs.
Got it. I'll see what I can do.
Stupendous. Thank you. I await your return.